Hey everyone, I'm Christina.
I'm Emax.
Welcome to another episode of Crypto Experts.
Today we'll raise the issue of security.
A very important issue when it comes to any kind of finance.
Sure thing, since Bitcoin's protocol is open source and decentralized, which means it's open to everyone, it can be a potential target to various types of hacks or data manipulations.
That is when cryptography enters the stage, right?
Precisely. Bitcoin mainly uses two types of cryptographic algorithms.
First off, SHA-256. It's short for the Secure Hash Algorithm 256. It is used for encrypting all the transactions and data on the data blocks.
For clarity, these blocks are linked to each other all the way to the first block using the cryptographic function.
The second kind of encryption is ECDSA, the Ecliptic Curve Digital Signature Algorithm.
Well, the name itself is puzzling enough. This is another important asymmetric cryptographic algorithm. It is primarily used for public key cryptography in Bitcoin.
It's helpful in creating addresses and private public key pairs.
The public key is used to receive or send funds, and the private key to digitally sign any transaction on the blockchain. These two encryption methods are so secure that even the world's fastest supercomputer would take years to crack them.
I feel much safer right away.
You sure do, and I hope you will join us for the next episodes.
See you!
See you.